let's get this going. Looks like we're dropping some frames here. Don't be stupid. Yeah, I'll keep an eye on it and keep going. Yesterday I was working on the rotors. I went in and put a different material on these light wells, and I changed the color and roughness of the cap here. I added metal to the center column and got these pieces all set and started working on the floor. Now there's not going to be a lot of direct light like this, so it looks like that grunge roughness there is a little strong, but it isn't, and it can be tweaked. So, but that's going to be the basis for the rest of the brown parts of the floor. I basically stacked some scratches and grunge on there. I'm gonna put dirt in the cracks, but I'm gonna have to do that manually because the generator is yuck. So, oops, I can turn those rotors off. Hide them. So let's go ahead and duplicate. No, yeah, that's a different. Can I copy all of that? I also put metal on the handrails. Let's see, let's close that, and I'm gonna no. It's not what I want. I gotta wait for it to catch up, man. Oh, play with me correctly. Why are you not responding? Hey. Too slow. Too slow, man. Alright, now I have to, let's turn these off for a minute. I'm gonna wait for it to catch up here. All right. Turn that off. Is that got to think about that? Really? Hey, hey. I'd up the RAM in this thing, but whew. Hoy, it took you a while for that, and that's... I'm going to... I don't need this base metal, I don't think. I'm going to get rid of that. I have a base metal on this in case I want to scratch through to it. Let's find our floor. And that is where that is. So let's turn this on. Let's clear this mask out. Let's actually clear all of these. I don't know if I need, I don't think I need this second color anyway. That's for, that was for the vents here. Let's get rid of that. Grunge. I'll just have to redo that. Alright, let's we'll have to paint over. I'm gonna have to paint over these two thin strips here. Those are going to be blue. There's that. Let's uncheck that. So, grunge. Four. Maybe not necessary, but I will go with it for the moment. Let's bring the dirt in and see what that looks like. All right. There's going to be some, well, you can't be chugging like that. That's really not much going on here. Yeah, that's good for that. We also need that color for, where am I at? I'm in the structure. So let's go over to here. I need that for these three. So let's just add it. Wait a minute, I got... Yeah, I'm confusing my vertex groups with this material group. Oh, we can just add...
I am liking that.
Alright, and that's gonna need, don't know why that there's, and dirt on those too. I'm gonna try something here. I think it screwed up the last time I did this. I'm going to go to this grunge. Shouldn't be showing up on there. He let it do its thing. Like, I'm not asking for much, I just want to disable that for a second. So you better not crash, man. Why is that showing across everything? Isolate. Oh, Jesus. Took forever. All right, now we'll let it think again. Can do it. I have to go to Oh no, that is part of this. That's why I think I have to go to oops. Off that mask for a minute. You are interfering with getting things confused. Nope. I'm gonna hope that that's right. Really don't like having to wait for this to update every time I click on something. I am using a laptop. Turn this off. Let's actually turn that back on. I know, I'm being a pain. To try to do I need to isolate that's going everywhere, man. Trying to see what I have on here that's really isn't anything. Let's isolate some stuff and see how this is going to work. I don't want to go... I wonder... Work on one at a time here. Good, you good? All right. So now I don't see, so that grunge thing is gone. But is it from over here? Well, I don't want to have to black out all of that stuff. I want to I'm gonna do this and see what we get. Okay. That's better, but I'm still getting that stupid dirt on. I don't want to have to black out all of that stuff. I can, but... Well, let's do it and see if it works. we have to, what are the settings here? 6.3. Let me redo this here. I'm gonna clear that out just to make sure we're good. Nope. Wait, what was it? What did I have on there? Dirty. I forgot what it was. Oh, I am. Grunge, scratches, dirty. All right, that's down here somewhere. Oh, I like that. Doesn't seem like what I had on there. Yeah, it ignores all of that. Let's try. Christ, this will take forever. Now we can play. All right. Stupid things I forget. That was 0.3. You. Oh, I hate you, I hate you, I hate you. All right. Now I got that figured out. Let's put that dirt back on there. And I'm gonna do, actually the floor, I don't need that because that's its own object or own material. We good? Okay. Put the dirt back on. Alright, so that's all on there. Now, let's do the stairs. Those are Yeah, and let's just bring that in. Oh, the light was just hitting that weird. All right. Yeah, might have to mess with the metallic. Well, maybe not. Gives it a little bit of a shine. So there's those. Let me, just for the sake of, clarity for everything, let's just make sure we are isolating everything. Turn that back on, and then we'll isolate this. Masking is so powerful, I love it. All right. So after all of that, let's take a look, make sure we're good. Stop being a pain in the butt. This thing is unwieldy. I don't care for that. Is that the dirt? Alright, yeah, it's only in certain. I'm gonna leave it as is for the moment, but I believe we'd be able to take that down a little bit. I'll leave it at 50 for now, and then just crank that back up. So is that affecting anything? Yes, just not as much. Alright, so there is the flooring. I'm just thinking of all the like solid colors I can do first before doing like that speckled blue stuff. Ooh, I could see if there's a base leather material. Seats. All right. Just populate it here with a little fill layer first. Are we in the folder? Okay. Yeah, let me do this first. Isolate these. Hopefully there's just a quick leather I can throw on there. I don't want to. I know it's like more of a rubberized thing, but I changed the design of the seats because I thought they looked a little more comfortable. All right, let's let's play here. Oh, what you got? What you got? Leather bag. Nope. Leather big grain. Yeah, maybe. Yeah, that's not bad. What's that? That's rough. That's like suede, right? Yeah. Well, actually, these two aren't bad. Do some lizard scales. Let's do... Actually, those are very similar. Change color first, and four F across the board. And it's too dark. We'll do that. I'm gonna copy this. I wanna just try something. A car. Actually, I kinda like that. I don't wanna mess with it. That's all we need. Something simple. Doesn't have to be. Is there a scale on that? Too far. I want to turn that up and see. There we go. I like that better. I don't know how those are like at the least bit comfortable or safe for that matter. Huh. That's what we call overthinking. Let's get to the front of these. Now, there are two different colors that we can use for those. Where are they at? It's all blue. Oh, it's up here, I believe. I'm trying to remember where. These pieces are. I think they're up here, because I think all of this is blue. Yeah, I think that's it. We shall see. So that's going to be part of the consoles. I don't want to hit that not yet. Can, but... might as well, we're here. Let's see. What is that portion? I think that's underneath. That's these here for that. Let's get a material going for that one. It's going to be part of the consoles, but there's going to be... So I'm just trying to think if I don't want because I'm trying to think anything else with that same material. There really isn't, except maybe the top of the and that's just a ring, so one. Well, I'll color them and see, and we'll see what happens here. Paint layer in there, or fill layer. I want to change the color of that. It's still thinking, folks. I think I probably crashed it. Oh, man. I gotta turn off all these other materials for the moment. Done? Hey. Alright, let's... disabling the materials should not take longer. Oops. Okay, let's paint that and that, 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 and that, and that. And let's see, I think. Yeah, that's everything. So, what are we gonna do with you? I'm gonna make you metallic. I am not gonna have you red. I gotta get that floor color. Let me do that, and then maybe saturate it a little bit. Kind of match the floor. Put another fill, mask, fill, and then just covers up a whole bunch, doesn't it? Just a little bit. Don't need a lot. I do want that to be a little darker. Ooh, and I don't want, it's not metallic. Let's kick the roughness up on that. That's good for a start. The color can be changed. Which else? I'm pulling up a reference here. So let's do console. Center. Get a fill there. Color. All isolate that. Isolate this. These are inside, nobody sees these. Not those, I believe those. All of this. This is underneath, I believe. Top part I'll have to take a look at. I'm not sure. Sure, I'm missing something here. Undo. But that's correct, so. No, I don't want. Is that just shadow, really? Okay. It's not really the color I want. I'm going to try to sample from an image here. I don't know if it's going to pull the way I want. A little bit better, yeah, there we go. That's too light. This isn't bad, but let's pull the saturation down. Let's go with that first. Okay. Some grunge going on this. To be switched. I want to see the previews of these materials first. Oops. I need. I think that might be too much. That's too noisy. That might work. Let's just crank that down like that and see what we can do. And that'd be fine for like one layer. Ooh, there we go. Kind of like that. Got that, and then actually, that's looking pretty decent. Let's put another fill. Nope, not what I wanted to do. And then I think that's what I want. That's just too much. Negative 0.05. Still too much. 0.02. That always seems to work. 2 or 1. Still pretty deep. Let me kick the scale of that up a bit. The scratches. Oh, can paint some of them out though. Overall, I think that's a decent material. I want to make these darker. So that'd be the next thing. I know what all those are though. Let's see. Clean that up. I think I got them all. I'm missing something. Either way, whatever. I just want to make those a little bit darker, so I'm going to take that. Copy this color. Paste that in there. Down a bit. I don't know if. No, it's really kind of the same color, but. Let me just turn it up a bit. Just a bit, make it a little bit darker. All right, so base console materials going. Separators, so that's good. Under console, might need to, let me change that color first and then we'll leave that like that actually. Alright, so we're getting some work done here. All right, that looks good. I'm gonna leave it there for today, and we'll be back tomorrow and move ahead with this thing. All right, have a great day. We'll see you tomorrow. Bye.